So here we are with some Empire action, as today we are facing off on the crushed mirror. Let's see if I can pull it out this time. So do I remember this map? Have I played it before? Doesn't seem to be the case. But let's open up as always with a church and someone has left. Why? I wonder. Anyways, standard opening. Get some beer going. So what else do we need? Yet this ain't happening. Oh, I remember this map. Let's do a single hunter. And let's now move on to the fish sector. Do I want the gold or do I want... Let's go for the gold first. Really feeling the gold. Also, a forester right here. I don't want you here for sure. Let's get a bit of a wheat production alongside the warehouse. Right here. This should be fine. And then some piggeries. Like two of them will be fine. It should really boost up my fancy food production. Okay, probably will go for stone, more fancy food. Oh, I guess I'll just, well, okay, I just put it back, didn't realize what I was gonna do. So let's go for forced march. So what else, what else, what else?
Someone has bid higher than you in researching a technology.
Fine with that, let's go for geology. And animal husbandry.
Opening up new lands, my friend. Magnificent.
So next up. Fish. So my goal, obviously, get probably just cannons, but I might be in a lot of trouble soon. With the tools. Let's hold off on that, send you back and then take the tool sector. Also, let's improve the church and snatch ballistics. Is it 4-1? Yeah, 4-1. And then into aquaculture. How's the safety? Oh, look. Oh, oh no. This is very exposed.
You've received a victory point. Well done, friend.
Okay.
Someone has bid higher than you in researching a technology.
Oh, he's taking away.
You lost a victory point.
So I'm not getting ballistics anytime soon. That sucks.
You you succeeded in researching a new technology.
Well, that's gonna make things harder.
Your neighbor acquired a new technology.
Maybe I just go defensive then? Probably not. Let's get another well here. Come on, there's plenty of space. There should be plenty of space.
Your opponent researched a technology.
So this obviously coming up very important. Do I go for aquaculture is the question. Plenty of fish around, I don't think I do.
Your enemy gained access to a new technology.
I think I first go for piecework. Seems much more important.
One of your neighbors gained access to a new trading outpost.
And then we set up the tools now. Population seems fine. This needs to go up before the church.
With this camp under your control, you bring safety to these lands. Very good.
Okay, that means.
Well done, friend.
Do I go for more fish? It's actually just to get the tools going. Hold up.
Very good. You've earned a victory point.
Let's get the tools going.
You succeeded in researching a new technology.
Okay. More stuff. Double iron. And toolmaker. Also, I do need this guy.
You lost a victory point.
Not sure how to fit everything here.
Upgrade is finished.
Sorry, fancy food for you. And then I queue up the fish. So how's the blue doing? Pretty well. This guy's good. He got 3 technologies. The overbid. That's big. And yeah, of course. Heavily fortifying. So next up, a stronghold. Where best? Where should I put it? I'll probably need a lot of... Maybe here? Am I safe here? Semi-safe. Oh, this might hurt. Is he going for it? Doesn't seem to be the case. Which means I absolutely have to go for it. Something simple. Double of these. Get a well.
Good news. You've received a victory point.
Not necessary, but I'll take it. A tailor as well. Let's see, food dropping, unfortunately. I need more butchers. Oh man, that castle. Too fat. Can I place the road afterwards? Yes. Okay, nice. Unfortunately connected up here. And there go ballistics. So let's get an export office. Right here will be fine. Or maybe not. Actually, export office can come here. Where do I go for? Is it too... Maybe I just sit back with the stronghold. Export office seems too dangerous. Way too dangerous. So it's me up against the blue basically, in terms of military. Ooh, I'm wasting stuff here. So double fish.
Oh no. Now you have one less.
What am I missing?
Point.
Just plain food income, quite slow.
Your neighbor acquired a new technology.
Yeah, let's do it like that, so that I can.
Good news.
I'll be able to attach more.
Point.
It's funny that I don't want that victory point. So yellow is playing it really safe. With the technologies. Oh, come on.
Pity. You lost a victory point.
Can I fit this in? There we go. So tools are coming up. What I want now is... Oh, see, that's what I would like. But I would also like to not miss something like piecework. Just a massive increase would be so good. He's going elsewhere. Interesting. But yeah, let's start making wheels as well. I guess temporarily we can set up a woodcutter here. And one more here. Really starting to spend the fancy food though.
A new technology has been researched by your rival.
Wow, already. Wait.
Oh no. Now you have one less victory point.
Wait, did he take down the church or am I blind? Oh, that's actually He has secured everything he needs and he just got the resources back. Smart. Smart. And he has taken this guy. Okay. Can I play the defense is the question. Or do I go offense? That's the question. Also, let's set up gold production. Really forgot about that. And that of course means a lot of fancy food going away. But I should be producing a lot. Oh, come on, I forgot that. Oh, this is so bad. I keep forgetting stuff. Get more iron. Bit of gold. Come on, I need a brother first. Do I just go for the fish? And hope that he doesn't build walls in time. No, let's just play cannons. Also, what other quests do we have here? So this could be our thing. Okay. Alright. And clerics, yeah. So what's the play now? Export office. This sector will be packed anyways. I guess I'll just put it here. Should be fine. Also, let's get to the blacksmith running. So the toolmaker is still not doing anything because. Right. What can I do now? I need tools. I need tools for the iron smelters. Am I getting? Oh wait, I need to take existing ones down. You maybe? Just need a tool here. Right here. Oh, I messed up. Why messed up? I need tools. Am I getting tools? Don't want to order tools. I have no cash to order tools. 5276. Sorry, you have to go. Have the planks. Create the plank. Okay, two tools. Are they? Yes! It's coming, right? Should be coming. Where's the tools? Okay, they're no longer asking for tools. Which means they should be coming in now. Here it is. Oh man, and that's a pretty big stop now. Looks like green players' days are numbered. So we'll be mine. If stuff like this keeps happening. Why am I so stupid? I could just do the rewards. I completely forgot about rewards. And I still don't have my brother. I never queued up one. Man, what am I doing? What am I doing? Like, actually. We have tools for days. What else did I take down? This woodcutter, please. More of this. Let's also set up a temporary quarries. Let's also get next level of this. Also that, of course. I'll allow myself to spend more stone. Still need one more. I have 14 and I just need the roads. Lagging a bit on grain. It's being made, at least. Okay, let's go for aquaculture. Or wait, let's go for piecework. Definitely piecework. Still need more steel.
Excellent. You acquired a new technology.
I got sunking.
Very good. You've earned
not something
victory.
I wanted, but that's just it. Now this is very important. Come on, one more. Here it comes. Click, come on. Now I need books. Let's temporarily set this up. Although it might not be as temporarily as I think. Not too much wood though. I should expand that. Something like that. In this sector, not much space. have so much other stuff to do. This is getting fished out. Let's also fortify. I feel like he's coming in now. Boris on fancy food. You are on demand, right? Yeah. We're getting coins, which is great. Let's improve coal stuff. Can't get any more, can I? That's fine.
Your building has been upgraded.
A bit more gold and coal.
Technology has been researched by your clerics.
That should speed things up massively. Get a grain barn, lacking grain for the piggeries. And let's get some more of this. Let's keep upgrading. Didn't I say this? I'm too fast on moving away. Really, the fancy food starting to drain. It's just not being produced. Okay, you boys. No food.
Upgrade is finished.
You're temporarily on demand. I just get this guy, I guess. And hope for the best. Oh, come on. Why cannot I get the fancy food to the piggeries and to the butchers? Just need to get the production up. Everything else seems nice.
Your building has been upgraded.
These guys should be fine. Can I even get aquaculture? That is a good question. You are working? Just prepare it. I'll have plenty of plant food, which I'll put to use in like places that could really be useful.
Fortification upgraded.
So, okay, I'm safe with the camp now. That's great. Let's keep upgrading storehouses. Okay, I'm getting an upgrade. I'll need to upgrade it again for the cannons, and of course for the cannons I'll need the wheel, right? and a lot of fancy food. This is being built. This isn't. I'm getting more clerics now. Some geologists, let's get another iron miner as well. Let's get the last stone delivered. So that I can speed things up. Come on, one more. Oh wait, no book, right? No, I do have the books. On demand, by the way, buddy. You're gonna have to stay. Actually, this would be great as well. So that's what we'll do. War one.
What a pity. You lost a victory point.
I'm fine with that. Want to send an army against Aneta. But I don't think it'll be that big.
Your building has been upgraded.
Or hurting. But let's do it anyways. Anything else here was? Cannot reach that. And here it was this. All the coins are coming in at least. There ain't much left here, unfortunately. So I'll suffer that. This one is fine. Also more fish on this sector. Is he getting wheels yet? Yes he is. So that'll be dangerous.
You
I need to beat him now.
Upgraded a building. Upgrade is finished.
Okay, nice. The storehouses are going up real nice.
A new technology has been researched by your clerics.
No, I just chill on all the cleric stuff. Unless I want to do something like that. That's more fancy food. Then it's more fish. A bit of a safety gap.
You successfully upgraded a building. Congratulations, a quest has been solved.
And that's not a lot. At least he loses the sector temporarily. And then he won't get past the walls. But now with a scarecrow, the grain problem should be solved. And then I can hope it will get better. Lot of water here. Oh right. You don't have your own well. Let's put one down. Oh no!
Upgraded.
Come on. Deliver it, please.
A new trading outpost has been discovered by your rival.
Interesting. How many cannons? Like four.
You acquired a new technology. Good news, you've received a victory point.
Okay, I'm not scared about money anymore. Let's set a bunch of guys on geologist duty.
You've received a victory point.
Three will be fine for now. Also two of you. What did I get? Banker. Wait. Why are you going there? I mean, sure, that's fine. But was it necessary?
Upgrade is finished.
Might as well take this sector as well. Then come like this. Who knows what he'll think of. Okay, stronghold getting upgraded. Which means more stone expended. Something like that.
Your building has been upgraded.
Always, buddy. I'd like 10 cannons. It'll take a while, but... Okay, you can be a geologist as well for now. Let's get some more clerics. Start taking some sectors. What army? Non-stronghold army by the looks of it. Okay, I'm feeling pretty safe. He's just uncapping all the sectors, which is funny. Oh man, I guess he knows he won't get past here. So the plan was to stop you. And you. All the fancy food just gone. Unfortunately, I have to switch this guy down. While I take another source of meat up. You boys start working on demand. Now he's against the walls. Oh, it's not even gonna be close. Anyways. So I'm taking this victory point when I can. And then that victory point. But tonight I will be very strong. Is there anything else that shouldn't be on fancy food? You're not working. Everything here should be. I'll set you down then. Let us not waste anything.
You lost a victory point.
That's great. So how's your walls? Non-existent. Oh no. So these guys are just gonna chill here, like, yeah? Is that what it means? Four pikes and four cavaliers. No. Oh, he's just coming back now. But if he just resets and then comes back again, that would be funny. Come on. Nothing's working for some reason. Set these guys down then a bit. Oh, that makes sense. Where's all my fancy food? It's right in here. Didn't even realize that was happening. And this guy left for some reason.
With this camp under your control, you bring safety to these lands. Very good.
So he just left. Marauder wasn't too useful. Just a little hindrance. That's all. And two more butchers. Or maybe just one for now. Come on, Hunter. There's definitely meat to be had. Quite a thick jungle for it though. A bit of a stagnation because of my mistake. Really? Steals the issue now. Cannons on this side as well, already. A bunch of camps with no soldiers in them. 5-4, getting expensive. Okay, let's hope we can get our economy back up with the fancy food. At least everything else seems to be going fine. Let's take the opportunity to take another sector. And just...
Your building has been upgraded.
Can I? I wonder if I can just take out Blue. I mean, he's an AI, but still. There are no walls yet. This should be easy. I'm shocked that the AI didn't come here. Okay, we're getting fancy food, which means you're back on fancy food. You should be back on fancy food. These boys definitely on fancy food. Everything is on fancy food. That's how my strategies work. Does he have cannons? No. Oh, I could go for a charge attack. but I don't plan on having any horses.
You expanded your realm successfully.
Is he coming back now? Also, I'm out of tools because steel shortages. Temporarily, I will take you down and put another one up. Oh, he's coming. I'll just ruin his plans real quick. Can I win that? I mean, he's reinforcing. He has many, many musketeers, which might just make me very, very dead. Plenty of stone at least. Let's speed up the way for the builder.
Upgrade is finished.
Take some of this. And then I need to heal. Heal all my troops.
Your troops conquered a camp.
And I need those kennels now. He's coming. Oh, yes, he's coming. I'm fine with pulling back. Okay, fancy food has bumped up significantly. Okay, I'm back on track with things.
You are under attack.
Plain food here. Really missing coal. Well, that makes sense. Can I get more? Right in this sector. Oh, perfect. Just a lot of coal here. I guess we can exploit some fish. Just go triple. And then can I take out all this?
Look, your camp was captured by your rival.
Yeah, that happens.
Fortification upgrade is finished.
Let's hold off on that for now. So I'm sort of safe here. And the walls are up here as well. But we can expand coal production. You start working again. There's much to be done still, woodcutter. Of course, Aneta's cannons are a lot stronger than mine. Especially in a fight. So we'll see how it goes, if I'll be engaging. Also another iron smelter. Waiting for what? At least you're working. And once this is set up, no tools, alright. That makes sense. Let's get some more of these guys. Let's take the upgrades and start doing that.
One of your neighbors gained access to a new trading outpost.
So, this needs to be upgraded. And this army is very low. It's not a good army. Do I let him fortify or do I strike him? I'm missing coal. And tools. And other stuff. I just cannot attack him right now, I
think. Very good. You've earned a victory point.
By the way, how's this doing? Start up that. Also, I think I should take this one. 6-4. Is there anything else I would like to go for? Maybe get rid of tools. Hygiene could be nice, but that's a big step up. Let's idle you. Okay, the steel is at least coming in. Alongside everything else. So other victory points of fight. And a fight here as well. Yeah, another fight. Maybe I go for the stables.
Upgrade is finished. Your building has been upgraded.
Do I? I think I just get a few cavaliers up.
You successfully upgraded a building.
That should be fine. Bunch of upgrades coming through. Trading company could be interesting.
Upgrade is finished.
What did I get? Metropolis. Well, I'm not building much else, so I think green will be overtaking me there in a second. This is clerics.
Your building has been upgraded. You successfully upgraded a building.
Up there it is. A goldsmith, and let's upgrade the church. Oh, here's the deer. Can't you see him? I can see him. Can you? Idling.
Your realm is being attacked.
Really? Cannons? No, oh, cavaliers! A lot of stone waste coming through. I need better walls. To deter such foolishness.
Very good. With this victory point, you are on the path to victory.
Okay. Let's upgrade. And then repair. I don't think I lost any cannons, which is great. No special sectors on this map. But definitely a bunch of fighting. I'm pretty sure there's a trick here. I'm not willing to do it. Ooh, this could be interesting actually. Also, let's upgrade this storehouse. Why are you idling? It's just the wood. Let's set these guys down.
You successfully upgraded a building.
On demand. Any other sawmills? Not that I can see. Okay, more cannons. Like 5 cavaliers, 6 cavaliers on demand.
One of your fortifications has successfully been upgraded. Your building has been upgraded.
Let's get a bit more grain in this sector, I guess. Just a bit more production. Might as well use up the space. I'm fine on gold. Three and three. This should be fine now. You're gone, okay. Fantastic. Tools struggling a bit. So geologists for you guys. Can I attack him? Good question. Forgot what fancy food. That's just a waste of resources. Right there. Yeah, yeah. Go get the fancy food. When you can. Okay, I'm getting some horses out. That's nice.
Oh no, your enemy can now use a new trading outpost.
And I'm fortified
nicely.
One of
your fortifications has successfully been upgraded.
Oh, what's
this? Your building has been upgraded.
I have plenty of planks. Let's fortify. I got another victory, Generalissima. Oh man. Six, five. I guess I could do it, just to be safe. Something like that. Also, how are the rings? 8 of them. Let's get the charge attack, I guess. That's gonna drain a bit of my plain food. Look at the cannons. So I cannot attack that guy. I need 3 victory points. Mandrakes. Abby, genius. We'll probably lose Metropolis. Get the ancient library. I think we try to take this down. Or just his army down. That could also be nice. Just 12 cannons, man. I should make my own.
Fortification upgraded.
And just like that, it's gone. Did not lose a single cannon. Didn't I? I thought I pressed it. It must have bugged out again. I mean, I just... Oh no.
Another victory point for a brother in faith.
That's not what I want right now. $11,54 for that. Okay, I just need the father now.
Watch out, you're losing a victory point.
I'm definitely not attacking this guy. That's for sure. I'm losing victory points now. That's nice. I mean, still have 3.
Fortification upgraded.
Let's keep on going with that. Bit of grain coming. Let's upgrade storehouse. You can chill. Oh, he's attacking this again. But he'll lose it. I mean, if he leaves and goes there, that is. And I think I should start to attack this at some point.
One of your fortifications has successfully been upgraded. Fortification upgrade is finished.
So this is something I definitely want to do. And then just, if it works that way, take this by cheese. Because that's how he might respond. And I'm definitely not outproducing Yellow, especially with his upgrades. The books are a bit slow. Really fancy food issues. Makes sense. We should be getting back now with it. Getting back up. And of course, population issues. Not uncommon.
You successfully upgraded a building.
I think the blacksmith can chill for now. Have the tools, so that shouldn't be an issue. He's definitely coming to attack me, it seems like. And I definitely cannot leave this area because then he'll just attack me. I'm shocked. What? Did I fail? Or what? What happened here? I wasn't paying attention.
Watch out! You're losing a victory point.
That's great. Means I can send this out. And it's been sent out. Also, I have plenty of rings for now.
Your building has been upgraded. You successfully upgraded a building.
Let's start working. Really low on coal.
Congratulations, a quest has been solved.
Just 4 victory points, by the way.
With this victory point, you are on the path to victory. You successfully upgraded a building.
10-5-3 later on.
Upgrade is finished.
Okay. Just defense. Right. That makes sense. Do I really need to set these guys down to lane food? Unfortunate that I have
your
to do that.
Building has been upgraded.
Just a waste. Not really planning to attack fortifications. How's the tower still alive? Yeah, I was just miscalculating something. Feels like. Fathers take up so much fancy food and cannons as well.
A new technology has been researched by your clerics.
Okay. Now we go for that victory point, the cleric victory point. And then we just try to cheese something. Because if I attack, he will attack. No way around it. But this guy is definitely preparing. Let's hope I can survive. So make some more of these guys. 4 more for a nice round number. What? Why do I have 11? Doesn't matter, 3 fathers is 6 fancy food. Can I lose something? Not anytime soon. Oh, she's coming around. So let's get two more brothers and send them in here. So let's improve this street. And this one. Wait, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I just can win on clerics. I can win on clerics. Do I pull it now? My fancy food's just coming back up and now I'm just sending it in. Getting some cavaliers. Okay. That's nice. Of course a father would be better. But fancy food is a very needed commodity. So let's switch back to fancy food here. The books are coming in. Afterwards the abbey. I of course need to do it the hard way.
Be aware, one of your opponents established a new trading outpost.
Sun King isn't coming anytime soon. Just need to get back up on my feet. The books now, man. Need three. I mean two more times for him to make them. And then two more probably. To just support myself better. Then I just take the... Can I get trading company? You know, that is a good question. Get like all that we can. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the level up is needed.
Oh no.
And then rings.
Your enemy can now use a new trading outpost.
One more.
Another victory point.
Oh.
That's the first step.
That's not what I wanted right now.
Keep it up.
Didn't even realize. I forgot, I mean. Yikes. I don't think I will be losing that anytime soon. I just need to send them out. And then just protect further. I cannot see what sort of an army the other guy has, other general. But I don't think I'll be able to get this banker. Maybe just used up everything there, but might as well set that up. Well, he's definitely preparing.
The outpost has been discovered by your rival.
It's just the books now. Wait, he takes three books. That's 9 books. And I still need 6 books. That's 2 more runs yet again. And then like 2 more fathers as well. And then like more cavaliers. Or more cannons. So he has cannon advantage, I have attack advantage, but not in the... Actually, I just go for a few more cavaliers here to finish up the army. Can I go for more? That's the question. Oh, that is so the question. I just give the other guy just all the cavaliers, right? Like 15 cavaliers, standard bearer, and then a bunch of cannons.
Be aware, one of your opponents established a new trading outpost.
So I just send out the fathers. Once I can. One more run. Here he comes. You really need that. The final point. Then I get the Abbey. Then I work on a victory point.
Oh no. Your enemy can now use a new trading outpost. Raid is finished.
So now 2 more fathers for the camps. Should probably do this, because I'm actually will be fine with losing this camp. How will this camp fare? What can I lose anything? I mean, if I lose Generalissimo, then yeah, I'm pretty done. So I cannot lose a fight. That's basically it.
A new trading outpost has been discovered by your rival.
Which means I make my stand. I make my stand in the main sector. With everything I have. I think that's the way to go. Let's transport all the cash out. Rings, horses, everything out of this sector. Maybe even this. Well, not at the moment. I need more upgrades. Don't have anything else left to upgrade. So I make a stand here. That's just what I do. I can lose both these sectors, it won't hurt my victory points. I mean, sunking I will lose anyways. Because my goal is Abbey and Genius.
One of your opponents established a new trading outpost.
I need rings. Do I have enough rings? 5? I think I have enough rings now. It's just the books. and population, of course.
Upgrade is finished.
Do I time it better? Is the question.
Your building has been upgraded.
I'm also getting cavaliers.
Fortification upgraded. Realm is being attacked. You are being attacked by your opponent's troops.
So, this is how it begins. The great battle of our time.
You successfully upgraded the building. Keep it up. You are missing only one victory point. Your building has been upgraded.
Running out of everything.
You are under attack.
What? I thought I told you to. I don't think he'll take that.
Congratulations, a quest has been solved. Very good.
I might lose Generalissimo here.
You're on the path to victory.
Look at all these cavaliers just not doing anything.
You successfully upgraded the building. Watch out, you're losing a victory point.
I lost two.
You are being attacked by your opponent's troops.
Come on, are we getting the upgrade? Yes.
You successfully upgraded a building. One of your fortifications has successfully been upgraded. Oh no!
Okay.
Enemy troops conquered your sector. You are under attack.
What? Really? Is this how I die? Actually, I think I let him take it.
Your realm is being attacked.
Do I care about this sector? I have 5 rings. And they're here. That's all I need.
One of your opponents.
Now I just need to survive.
Trading outpost.
Yes, this sucks.
You are under attack.
I'm out of cash, I'm out of everything. That's a lot of wood.
Oh, no. Enemy troops conquered your sector.
Now it's all about this and holding out against the attacks. Is there more stone in my territory? Some here. I have no plain food. Back on fancy food, boys. You're on demand. What can I do? What can I do? That's the question. Go away. More fish, probably not. Oh, look at that.
Soon you will be victorious. You need only one more victory.
So I'm not winning in the sunking, but I'm gonna get the Abbey, which will start the timer, but not for long, as I'll lose the field marshal in a second. It's about genies right now. Poor fathers. Poor.
Your neighbor successfully solved a quest.
Go on, plain food. I don't care any more about no food.
One of your victory points was lost.
Go away. I need this guy to work. He's definitely preparing for an attack. I have a father's blessing. Oh, he's starting to take this now. I think it's too late, buddy. I feel like it might be too late for him.
You successfully upgraded a building. Keep it up. You are missing only one victory point. Oh no, your enemy.
So I'm definitely losing all of this here. Which means send all the plain food here, all the coal. Just everything. Just needs to come here. Everything from here needs to be evacuated. Well, there's not much in there. A bunch of stuff in here. All the wheels, please. Just bring them in. Of course, no plain food for me. No more wheels. Which means just fancy food. Of course, I have no swords as well. I'm getting the books, come on. I have all the books, no. I'm missing one. Missing one book. One book. Oh, I need one book. Are you going? There it is. I think that's it. He's gonna cut me up. Absolutely destroy me as long as I do not lose Generalissimo.
One of your neighbors gained access to.
He needs to attack like green to stop me. And if he attacks green and takes out these 8 guys, then I'm dead. Then it's a GG. Banker? I have no more income. Definitely no access to market. Can I spawn money out of thin air? No. Yes. Come on, breweries. Okay, not here. That's all. Which means you're on plain food.
Your realm is being attacked.
On demand, like never. Fancy food for everyone else. So 60 seconds and then 180 seconds to victory. Oh no, that's GG here.
Oh no, now you have one less victory point.
He saw it all coming. Okay, so that's not happening. He got Generalissimo. Fantastic move.
Your enemy can now use a new trading.
I'm not catching up here. I'm definitely not getting Metropolis back. Guild Marshal, no. No. Sun King, no. Emperor, definitely not. I got nothing. Really, blue is attacking me now. I must attack blue and take back Generalissimo.
You succeeded in researching a new technology. Soon you will be victorious.
Oh, I absolutely have to do that. I need these skills. Oh no. Yeah, GG. GG. Fantastic play.
That's a first step.
But this is too late.
Rival. Keep it up.
Oh wait. Wait. As long as blue and green doesn't remake their army and doesn't die, I'm fine. I need to attack blue. Just need to keep attacking him. I just need to take out all their troops. Green don't make army. Sure, go ahead, take it, I don't care. I just do not care. Where's he attacking? Oh, he wants to take it back. I think he cannot make it. Did I just pull it out? That's two troops here. No, he still has to go through the tower. He needs to kill five troops. Three here. Two here. He needs to attack here. I'm not giving any troops up. No way I win this. Come on! He needed to send this army.
With this victory point, you are on the path to victory.
He's losing it. He's losing it. I think I won. Especially the Field Marshal now. Please don't attack. What are you? Oh, please no. Oh, please no. 20 seconds. Oh, please no. Oh, please no. Don't do me!
Your rival solved a quest.
10 seconds. Come on. Come on!
What a pity. You lost a victory point. Fantastic. You won the game.
I'm speechless. I want to scream, but I have family around. What a game! Bravo to Aneta. Wow! This is like the closest game I had. I don't know what to say. Wow. Well, if this was intense, if this was interesting, be sure to subscribe, join the Discord server. Let's play. Let's have some good games, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope it was interesting. Surely goodbye.